Devil monkey sightings in the Appalachians can be traced back as far as the 1920s. Descriptions of these creatures vary, however, certain characteristics are commonly reported, such as dark hair with white hair on the neck and belly, a dog-like snout, pointed ears, and long claws and teeth. Some reports state that the creatures look like a wild dog from a distance. The size of devil monkeys vary greatly. Witnesses have described the creatures being anywhere from 3 feet to 8 feet in height. A commonly reported trait among devil monkeys is very aggressiveness. They seem to be very territorial and are vicious predators. During the 1930s, the deaths of livestock, cats, and dogs were blamed on devil monkeys in Virginia, Tennessee, and Kentucky. Today we're going to take a look at the devil monkey sightings in Virginia. The first official devil monkey sighting occurred in 1959 while a couple by the name of Boyd were driving through the mountains near their home in Saltville, Virginia. According to their account, an ape-like beast attacked their car, leaving 3 scratch marks on the vehicle. The Boyd's daughter, Pauline, described the terrifying attacker. It had light, taffy-colored hair with a white blaze down its neck and underbelly. It stood on 2 large, well-muscled back legs and had shorter front legs or arms. Boyd went on to describe a second devil monkey encounter that occurred just days later in the same region. Several days after this incident, 2 nurses from the Saltville area were driving home from work one morning and were attacked by an unknown creature who ripped the convertible top from their car. Luckily, the nurses, although they were certainly scared out of their wits, they were unharmed. In 1973, driving along a mountain road between Tazewell and Marion, Virginia, a man was attacked by a devil monkey. He was driving with his window down and his arm was hanging out the window, when suddenly something, which matched devil monkey descriptions, rushed his car and swiped at his arm. Devil monkeys were sporadically reported in and around Smith County, Virginia during the 1990s. Although several hours to the east in Goochland County, devil monkeys were being spotted by residents in 2010, and something similar was spotted again in 2014 in Goochland. Some people say these devil monkeys are escaped zoo animals or pets. Some say they're extraterrestrial in origin, but whatever they are, they have terrorized Virginia and the Appalachian region for a very long time.